Miranda, where's my blue shirt?
In the hamper.
I haven't worn it since I washed it.
I guess somebody else wore it then.
Aren't you going to wash it then?
I'm not your maid.
Miranda, you can wear my shirt if you like. However, your dirt makes it your laundry.
James, it's not that dirty. You can wear it if you want.
I can't wear it. It smells like that soap you use. I can't stand everything smelling like that soap you use. My soap is starting to smell like your soap.
Well, then you might as well wear the shirt.
You're impossible to live with.
How would you know that, huh? Lock yourself in a room for 3 days and all you can do is come out and say, where's my blue shirt?
And when are you ever awake during the daylight hours?
That's not the point. You have a room where you go inside and you lock the doors and I'm not even allowed in. I mean, how come you get a room like that, huh?
Will you stop this?
Because you're such a brilliant writer and I'll never be anywhere near as good as you.
I don't ever say anything like this.
Why don't you get a room?
Well, I've been here for a while. I enjoy the space. I pay the rent. I mean, that's not the point.
I was not planning on you supporting me if that's what you thought.
No.
Rent's not due for a week, but I'll give it to you now just so you won't think I'm trying to scam you. Maybe I do this all the time, you know? Marry guys so I can live in their house for free and have them ignore me.
Seems as though you've made the check out for a selfish, arrogant dickhead.
Uh-huh. They'll cash it. They know it's you.
Take the check again and let it also make you sad. Because she's right. You can keep the humor, but she's actually right. Take it in a little more.
Seems as though you've made the check out for selfish, arrogant dickhead.
Uh-huh. They'll cash it. They know it's you.
They do? What is a dickhead exactly?
You.
And if I'm a dickhead, and you're married to a dickhead, what does that make you?
An idiot.
Think we'd be the perfect match. An idiot and a dickhead.
You would think.
Our first fight.
I'm not gonna wash your shirt.
Make that more of a flirt. Like, now we can have sex and make up. Our first fight. Make it a little more active.
Our first fight.
I'm not gonna wash your shirt.
I know that.
That was